welcome back to the channel. I am so glad that you are here because I need your opinion. Okay, so as you all know, I am having my second child at the moment. I'm 38 with pregnancy and the baby gonna come out anytime soon. That means we haven't been traveled for a while. Yes, so our last trip was the family holiday, went to Los Angeles. I forgot. Yes, went to Los Angeles for a week, and that was our last trip. The most recent one that we went to is like a camping, but it's just overnight camping to check out our RV. So yes, this is my important question for you. Should we moving in our RV after the baby born? Since we have moved out of our place in London and we have completely moved to a new country in the US, live in Florida, we staying in our parents' house at the moment. I mean, sooner or later we got to move out, right? So that's why we decide to got an RV, because our aim is to go travel for the next few years, take the baby with us, traveling. But the thing is that should we move into living in our RV? What do you think? Let me know in the comment below so we can decide if it's gonna be a good idea for us to do that. So we stop traveling for now, and you won't be able to see any more travel video at least for the next 4 to 5 months. Because after the baby born, at least I got to stay around for baby health checkup and do a lot of things. And also, because of family changing and a lot of changing, moving, preparing. And also Christmas is coming. Who traveling around Christmas? You know, yeah, there's people travel Christmas, but I'm not carrying 2 babies with me anywhere around Christmas. Especially my family stay here and they're all around, and we're gonna have amazing Christmas and New Year time together, family bonding, loving, exchange presents, so many presents because we have a big family, big relatives. Yes, so you will see more of a day in life video rather than a baby videos, pregnancy video, rather than traveling video. So we're gonna skip over to next year for more travel, okay? Definitely. But in the meantime, should we move into living in our RV? Since I'm gonna stay at home taking care of my baby anyway, why not traveling and also taking care of baby? It's gonna give me a great experience. Now, if we're traveling on our RV, I definitely gonna learn a lot about how to drive in America compared to in the UK. I'm going to learn much more stuff, and also my children, they're gonna learn a lot of stuff as well. I also think that traveling would help to expand my perspective and my children's perspective about life before they going out to the world. Also, travel gonna be a great time for me to reflect on my life, to appreciate it more of what I'm having, what I'm not. What I'm having, what I'm wanting, and definitely help with building up my minimalism lifestyle, since I bet there won't be much space for me in the RV to accumulate a lot of stuff over the years. So that's my thought. I'm still contemplating in moving into live full-time in an RV. Let me know in the comment below. Thank you very much for watching, and I trust you have a great day. Stay wonderful because you are wonderful. And if you're not doing it yet, then click on the subscribe button so you can see the next video when it's come out. Oh, don't forget to click the bell so you'll be notified when my next video about RV van coming out. And I'll see you next time. Bye bye.